What's up, everyone? You know what day it is. It's another day of paintball action on the weekend. Hope you guys had a good week. I actually banged my ribs up pretty well last week, so I'm not exactly sure if I'm gonna play because they're actually hurting worse than they have been the whole week. We're still going out to the field. We're gonna shoot this D5 paint, and I'll probably play and get some drills in at least if I don't scrim. But tomorrow, definitely on the Sunday with Todd, we'll definitely grind it out. But thanks you guys for stopping by. We're gonna get off to the field. I slacked on setting my other GoPro, so we're still using the Hero 8, but this is where we started, so we'll be fine in the meantime. But thanks for watching. If you guys haven't subscribed to the channel, make sure you guys subscribe, like, follow everything on TikTok, Instagram, and have a good day. Peace.
We pop out at your party, I'm with the gang, and it's gonna be a robbery, so tuck your chain. I'm a killer, girl, I'm sorry, but I can't change. We ain't aiming for your body, shots at your brain. We come from poverty, man, we ain't have a thing. It's a lot of animosity, but they won't say my name. Them killers rock with me.
All right, we've been chilling the parking lot for a little bit. I heard that there is a mech tournament, or I've seen there's a mech tournament going on. So we're gonna take a little break today, or for the day, and we're gonna do some drills, and then we're actually gonna go play some scenario and some rec ball and have a good day. I'm recorded once rec ball, but I didn't record that much and the footage was kind of whatever. But yeah, we're gonna go play some scenario, some rec ball, have a great day with the team. I got plenty of paint, so I need to shoot it up, but ribs are hurting, but I think it'll be a good day to have some fun and with the team. We're playing some rec ball today. No speedball, rec ball, drills. JR, the man of the hour.
My bad.
Hey, JR's got the share. Look at, we got our homemade fucking little drill sets right here. That's what's up. That's what's up. Little Johnny, little JR right there. All right, we're gonna gear up, get ready. They're gonna do some drills. I'm gonna take it easy. Then we're gonna play some rec and shoot some noobs. Let's have a good day, man. We're never gonna play today. Is this vlog just gonna be me freaking talking? But no. We actually, the speedball field is gonna open back up, so we're gonna grind. And back center is a tall ass bunker, so I wanna shoot some paint. So yeah, we're gonna get on the field, get this video going, stop talking about myself, looking at my ugly face, and let's have a great day. No one's safe, goofy by nature.
Okay, so what happens when you have the ball instead of defense?
Like when I have the ball.
What's up, bro? This is dope.
You'd be holding it like this. Like, say you're.
I'm defending you.
Yeah, so I want to like hide my stick from your stick. So I'd be like trying to keep it way back here, and then you keep throwing like this.
Okay.
And, like, you try to get it out. Like, maybe switch hands.
Yeah, you're a little. Are you a deep hole?
You guys have like sick ass hand swapping tricks.
Yeah, yeah, they're nasty with the hand like coordination. Dude, that explains why you're so shifty too, because you're like, oh, come here.
Yeah, exactly.
And
man,
I like this football. That's all
I know, we watched a little
cross, last night. Cross is harder than football, but like, I love watching you play football.
I move, but that team moved the field. It's like, it's crazy. And
it's
then he
similar,
gets to kind of glue.
It's similar to like paintball, where like communication is key, information is key, because sometimes like, When you're playing defense, you don't always have your eye on the person who has the ball. Like,
no, that would be
you
stupid,
don't want to. So like, right, to be able to know, like, you're playing defense on Goofy, like, ball's up top left, like, you're like, ball's top left, I got back right. Like, I'm slide one, so like, say if the guy gets beat, like, you're the first slide. You're communicating to your team,
oh,
letting them know like what the defense,
like,
is playing.
You
like,
can't get beat.
What's
I'm
going
here,
to
here.
Happen? Yeah, exactly. I got your back right, got your back left. Like, ball's top right, ball moved back, like, in the goalie.
We're learning about some lacrosse today. Paintball lacrosse, you know what it is. All right, we're getting on the speedball field. We're not going to mess around anymore. Let's have some fun.
Ready? Go.
Hey, you see any, Chris, do you see anyone?
They're behind the wall.
Behind the wall?
On the right side.
Hey, there's a guy that got an A, there's a G.
But the tent doesn't let me shoot them.
Okay, yeah, there's a G on the right side of that bunker that I saw one guy walk off.
Behind the net, like,
wait, where's that?
I don't know, one guy walked off on that bunker right there, the one guy walked off, so
Oh, that's you. Okay. Yeah, I don't see anyone, bro. There's not much cover to move up, huh? Yeah, hey, Chris, they gotta be on their, hey, Chris, they're like right side, I think, too. Yeah.
I see him, I see him.
Hey, we got like three G's. Hey, there was three G's right there. Three people walked off.
Is that
game? Hey, I'm with you, Kevin. Hard left.
Back left. Back left. Get out. Get out. Get out. Watch your
feet. Hey, there's a straight in front. Barrels in front. There's barrels. Hey, shoot that. That guy's a G.
Hard left. Left side.
Hey, Kevin, they're going to start pushing the left side. Kevin, do you need to get that skinny or is that too small? Yeah, you're good, you're good, you're good. You're good, I'm with you, I'm with you. I'm with you.
He's
at, yeah, he's at that small left block, yeah. We see it. Stay tight. Stay tight up there, we got you. Get the fuck out! Get out! Get out! Get out! Get out! Hey, one guy's a G up the left, one guy is a G up the left. I still think there's that guy at that small box very left.
Stay alive! Stay alive!
Just stay there.
There's someone at the fucking box!
Oh shit! Hey, middle! Look, middle! Oh, check him! Hey, they're all in the middle, Kevin! Hey, there's a guy on me on the middle 50! On me! Hey! It's all bailed, Shefty! Shefty, it's all bailed! I'm not shooting, check me on my right side. It should be all balanced on my leg.
That?
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah, player, you're coming out.
You're good. And I shot that fool like five fucking times now, so I mean, it should be a train. That two got fucking roasted right there.
Literally roasted.